want to come. I'm here with my son. Last night, or today, Josh, the drummer, 21 Pilots guy, just got tackled by a bunch of people. I have a message from the news. Okay, ready guys? Okay, here's a shocking detail. So the drummer was recently pulled down. He fell off the stage and got very, tackled technically. He got his pants taken down and people were spanking him. Josh is a kind-hearted, loving person. He cares about his fans and his music and his work. But why people do this? Why do they do that? I don't even know. What are we supposed to do? I don't have any idea. 21 Pilots has painful respect for this, so shocked and disappointed. He got treated like he was a piece of meat. He was getting tugged, pulled, all this stuff. 21 Pilots does not deserve this. They may never do this ever again. They may never do a concert ever again because of how he got treated. It was a solo also. I don't understand why people do that. If you were one of those people, down below, subscribe and say you're sorry. Or just subscribe. You guys really hurt him. And that's not kind, is it? It's crucial. And I'm also here to talk to you guys about a friend of mine that just moved away. Her name is, I'm gonna say it because people will be like, oh wow. But, I don't know why people do that. I don't. In the next video, I'll be doing hair probably. Because I already did makeup. Look cool, right? Hopefully. My mom's still in the mountains for another day. I'm gonna do this thing in a few minutes. I don't know, But what you can do is say you're sorry. Because that's not cool. I like Josh as a person because he's really good at what he does. But what they just did was not respectful. Please don't ever do that again. He may not go on tour. You guys may not see him. Say you're sorry. On Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook, Twitter. Say you're sorry to him. Go find the real him. If you don't know how, there's a, it's like a circle. So it looks like this. And it looks like wait, I guess I can hardly see that. That nothing. That's moving right now. On the bottom, that's spinning. It looks like that, but it has a check and it looks blue. The middle is white. It looks like this, but in the middle it's white and has a check mark on everything. I know this because of my friend. Go find him, say so, I guess. He didn't do anything to you guys, did he? Just because you guys are crazy about him does not mean you do it. Sorry to be mean, Dahlia, but hey, gotta come out with the truth. subscribe down below. And the next video later is gonna be here. Bye, Felicias.